Hi, I'm Dave.
And I'm Shannon.
And we're the Backyard Bandits. Today, we're going to tell you the six reasons why we're starting the PCT in mid-May. Reason number one. Because we're coming from Australia and we have a limited amount of time on our visas, 180 days, we don't really have time to wait around for snow to melt. So it's better for us to start later so that we can get straight into the Sierras when we arrive and we're not waiting around for favourable conditions.
Reason number two. Dave and I got screwed on the lottery to get into the waiting room to book our PCT dates. And we had to wait, I think, like 3 hours before one of us got entry into it. And we could see as we were waiting all of the spots, booking up and booking up. Waited another hour until Dave got his entry into the waiting room to book it. And there was one left and he got it. Oh my God.
Reason number three. Because we're Australian, we don't have as much experience walking in the snow as a lot of our North American friends. So probably best that we wait till it's a little bit more melted down in the Sierras.
Reason number four. So I'm not quitting my job. I've actually worked at my current job for 10 years, which means I get bonus paid long service leave. Yay! So the longer I keep working, the more leave I can actually bank up. So the later we start, the more pay I'm gonna get while I'm away.
Reason number five. Even though it's gonna be a lot hotter starting in May in the desert, that's not gonna be much of a problem for us. We've done a lot of walking at around 40 degrees Celsius, which is this amount of degrees Fahrenheit.
Reason number six. We want the challenge of catching up with all of those people we started earlier. Watch your backs. Thanks for watching our video.
Please subscribe.
Do it.